Lick number 32, get in there. Here's another Pat Martino-inspired idea, which gets in there. It brings in the minor pentatonic, the blues scale, the notes of the arpeggio, the Mixolydian mode, and a lot of chromaticism to get right in there over one chord, a C dominant seventh chord. This is great. Check it out. So this lick borrows from the Mixolydian mode along with the blues scale and using some surrounding chromatic approach tones to really bring out the sound of the chord and yet get a real nice bluesy sound happening. So we start off here in fifth position and we're coming out of essentially the C Mixolydian mode where we're starting on the tonic going and then going up a major triad, E to G, then up to A, back down to G, and then up to the flat seven, B flat, coming back down, B flat, A, G, down to the tonic, to C, and then F, G, chromatic approach using E flat to approach the third, which is E natural, down to C, down to the fifth, G, going to F, using D sharp as a chromatic approach note to come into the third of the C7, which is the note E, and then going G, A, G, 5, 6, 5, to a D, which is like the ninth on a C7, and we have this kind of bluesy lick using the minor third, E flat, like a pull-off kind of idea, down E flat D C into the tonic and then A C and then we end with this double stop of E flat and G. Brings a little tension. You get essentially like the sharp nine and the fifth over the C7 chord. So that's the whole lick. It, you know, brings out the sound of the dominant chord and also brings in this bluesy sound. So let's check it out in time slowly. One, two, three, four. So you can hear the sound of the dominant seventh there, and you can also get that blues flavor. So get this one under your fingers and start to experiment with how you can start to use this in your own improvisations.